Okay. Hi guys. Samala. Hello. Okay. Let me share my screen. Okay. Can you see it? Yeah. So we're gonna have some introductions about fine tuning. Why is it better than other meters? Fine tuning computer metering. Just a highlight of some of the fine tuning methods, and we will do pre-trained. We will pre-train our own model by using our data. Actually, I will use the data from the Wikipedia in order to do this. But yeah, so in general, so different, like we have different types of fine tuning. So some of them are like intensive natural, like computational intensive natural, and I try to put in generally fine tuning means like adjusting the pre-trained model, language model on a new data set to make it more suitable for specific tasks. So ለምሳሌ አሁን እኛ ያረግናለን ነው ባሁን week እንደ ነው ያረግናለን ነው. So there is already a language model that understands Amharic የተወሰነ ደረጃ አለ, like it's not perfect of course, data ስለሌለው ነው maybe. So there is this data that's going to be used as, sorry, there's this model that's like trained on a lot of data, on a model but a little data like training data, because that suit data line, we're going to add some layers, even we could even like change a couple of layers and train our own models, like way to layer on map part and design challenge. So why fine tuning? So why would you fine tuning? So you have a one gonna get data. So it needs a lot of data, so we don't have that data. So it's not feasible. And then the thing I got them, it's reduced the cost of training from scratch. If you train from scratch, but I'm computational and like they like mainly fine-tuning like adapt a model to a specific task. So it's good in there, like naming like our nantam sort of sentiment analysis. So this is good, this is part of the stuff, like sentiment analysis, because if you say random, it's pre-trained on somehow. So so there's this data level argatostal. So level it's, we expect it because data level and plus it's faster and like requires far less data. But finish data no parameter ras and billion and like billion billion. So this is far, far less on the approaching your child is around. So there are like zoo types of fine tuning, and then a feature based fine tuning, you know. So only specific portion of the model layer is fine tuned. Later frozen one. So later on the call. So only some portion of the model's layer are fine tuned. Specific computational resources. We use this kind of fine tuning. So full fine tuning. So fine tuning all of the layers, the module to learn tasks. So all of the layers in Maralu. So hearing a large amount, like all single large amount of label data sinora. But I'm just making is a train maragon maximum performance, I'm sorry. So hang on me on a bit and then I got part two, but I'm high performance, like it's bit I'm computationally high on the cost. So it's what kind of things do you want? Like LLM agar kone feature based is I think what I have, and the full fine tuning, it is more. So ይሄኛው ደግሞ ቀላል ያለ ሁላችንም ደግሞ አፕሌ እናደርገው ምንድነው አይነት ላይክ አትም ታይም so like prompt based fine tuning, so prompt touch line on the macro, so the more it's conditioned on specific prompts to steer its outputs without modifying internal we ደግሞ ሌየሩ ላይ ነካ again to like hang on standards yet like this I would like to so when you want a model to adapt various scenarios with minimal fine tuning effort, so it's still fine tuning because we are changing some layers like layers in the way between you can tell how it responds to certain types of outputs so the last one is adapters in the betekem sara chalen ihinon andayo actually again adapters in the betekem what we have like they provide so it's more external modules where the adapters are fine tuned in that open air model and attached to the pre-trained imaging out like yellow kazif yenebert us kaayachu layer yekayere baraka like kaanda tinish layer yekayere alla bisu fatta du yekayere ehin yago it doesn't just attached prior pre-trained module like laid out frozen or compact so damn high efficient no domain specific adaptation በሚኖረው ጊዜ በሚኒማል ሪሶርስ ጊዜ የሚጠቀሙ ነው። ሶ አይ ኖ ኢትስ ላይክ ቢት ፋስት ግን ላይክ አር ዩ ጋይስ ፎሎዊንግ ጋይስ አላችሁ So okay, like some of the key things or the key steps that we need to take while fine tuning, I think I've seen some of the data I do think some of them need some work, especially mismatch are like jobs I want to the number of labels and tag or the more I think if you are so the first thing that you need to do is make sure that so the first thing is pre-trained model actually remember that also BERT and GPT and Robert and Nero so በምንፈልገው አርክቴክቸር አይነት አይታችኋል አይንት ፍሬስት ክላስ ነው እሱ መሰረት እኛ የፈለግነው እንመርጣለን and then data chain prepare እናደርጋለን በዚህ ሰዓት ላይ we need to make sure that it is clean and washed like and miss ካረጋችሁ it's going to be a lot of work for the device some watch now so you're going to format your data sets like corner and where the banner for like you need any gram to come to not but co banner no so I think most of you should achieve actual cuz tokenize the data actual you the model no going to come so you can take part one but then take not and then configure training so zoo parameters are no learning vector learning function and which you know that and the size of the internet as well of course we do need some GPUs getting freely knowing that you're smart finally but it's like quantity should say it if one score or precision or big bargain we will see how it is like I think evaluation I have 3+ tomorrow how to evaluate and how to compare them so training line so how to apply the training how to evaluate the training mirror in making our model that you know mirror you will see but yeah so this is more or less a quick introduction to just what fine tuning is it clear no guys okay so let's get to the training the little training and narago pre-train fine tuning and narago pre-train one more in the narago milon so we can take your preview nipal data sheet alle on you will find it on hugging face la alle mitakamo demo model it's a BERT based case no mitakamo so you use it in your data sheet in order to just review toro review what for review Okay, so the first thing is, yeah, of course, you will need to just like download the dependencies, then prepare the data. So you're prepared. You can just do this. Let's go back to Shkuyal. Oh, sorry. Limited fellow selling with Amazon. It's a robot. Let's hope. I don't think how much we can go. We will share some more about you and say it, of course. So the first thing that I did is just see the data set. So here you can see the text and the label 0 and the text, my expectation of macro null. So this is just the review that's done by the person, and there is a label. Right? So that's what we are going to achieve. So the first thing that we're going to do is ZR state function. So pre-trained Orion algorithm, selected a birth and we have already the data sets because I'm not going to tokenize it by using the model's tokenization. So tokenizer soon. So we just need to select a few, like example, and then paste it. So tokenize another one. So it's just my paragon major, the label is a text, my paragraph, as a wahala. Let me get below. I'll give you text. Let me take some time. I'll give them a shot, I think. So, there's no time session data set. Okay. Okay, I think it's going to take my time to those hats because I finished my GPU search error screen. I think it's way faster than like an limit alpha. That's why. So it's just mapping. Even I think the data sets since become such, you know, like it's not a lot. I'm just using almost, I don't think text name is, but I'm rich and slower. We have to meet the review, so positive, non negative. I'm sorry, the guys, GPU slide, but I'm using the general selling. Why? It's because I was like, we can talk about your project. I'm sorry. Anyone want to share? Okay, guys, maybe I shouldn't sit and data set GPU scanner, but I thought that's going to be weird. Can be basically what you're going to do is just as a water with the training now with the evaluation data as a roll out evaluation data set to go on a test now running in the material. So it just takes 100. Sorry. I think you're in this session you get a rest as well. And we're just talking about that. So and then transformer actually and activating out of volume. We just named pre-trained you on a model actually, label actually the number of levels, five naturally yellow. And then transformer action and activating our equivalent transformer equivalent output direction action. And then data set accuracy. So I think one or two is going to show like the arguments of training, a training argument, but then output directory. Evaluation strategy action push and then just train them. So model is equal to model, which is the it's a BERT model. Yeah, so it's a BERT model. We have already the labels, all as captain one, and then like arguments, we're gonna take the training arguments and evaluation data set, another training data set. Small than a child, then collect one note, and then we're going to just compute the metrics. So here we have the metrics, labor action and logistics evaluation, predicted MRI. So, Bisara, do you want to bear? Maybe so, because I train Karaganawala, we can evaluate it here. Evaluation data set action and then save. Like, if you are happy, save another goal, and if you're not happy, we can change the labels. We can check the metrics and, of course, the number of label. Let it run. I think it's because, GPUs are real. I have used all of my resources. So Q&A and again, Bukhara, I think Sat Dallas to watch. Or like I was thinking, Skazaras, we can discuss about it, your project. If not, the Q&A later again, I would have a chat. I saw mom guys, hello. Okay, and okay, thank you. So what do you guys think? Like, can someone open their mic and tell me you mess with it? Okay, guys, so what we come up with, like, yeah, Q&A start here as well. Let's take underline Musa now. So let me just stop the recording. Recording from Nakumulia sessions on a Kaza, as you Q&A in Gavala, Skazar Sranaga, and not the Kala was on. So, Sushal, how does that sound? Better. Okay, guys, so and the record now come on, because I kick out a gacho, what are going to have such a challenge?